The streets are glutted with ghosts and gods. Apuk has called them here, crowding the scarred skin of the city, dusty, dreadful, and fearsome. Paradise is lost. Paradise is lost. Saint Selene, bride of sleep, dream concubine, salacious and perfumed. A sleek temple of muscle and skin, saliva and fragrance. Biting you, saying your name, a slick, heat-sick lullaby. Sugar and perspiration curing you of every virtue. Paradise is lost. Paradise is lost. Saint Sabazius, glaring, gorgeous, shiftless, shirtless, with bandoliers of bullets and knives in his boots. He is blessed bloodshed, whose commandments are cut, bind, brand, and suckle on horror. Paradise is lost. Paradise is lost. And on the horizon, storming headlong, rushing toward this city, this street, this spot, are 9 red horses and 10 bloody bulls. While above them, I watch a dragon torment the sky. Amid the rising waters and the falling stars, its scalding breath stains the sunset, saffron and citrine and carmine. The colorful end of the very last day on Earth. Paradise is lost.